Perma-Patch can be placed in holes containing standing water or small loose aggregate. There is no need to clear or prepare a hole other than the removal of large pieces of loose material. For effective long-term patching of a pothole, the base should be stable in all weather conditions. It should be noted that in general, all types of paving fail where the base is unstable. Nevertheless, because of its flexible properties, Perma-Patch will mitigate some unstable base conditions and remain in place for longer periods of time than other types of paving materials. Fill 3-inch deep holes with Perma-Patch to 3/4 inches above the surrounding paving to allow for some compaction by traffic. In holes deeper than 3 inches, Perma-Patch should be applied in lifts of no more than 3 inches, compacting each lift after it is applied. On the last lift, place Perma-Patch approximately 1 inch above to allow for future compaction. Areas repaired with Perma-Patch can be immediately opened to traffic. Perma-Patch's aggregate will allow it to remain tightly in the hole. After compaction by traffic, Perma-Patch's wearing surface will become extremely hard and durable, prolonging the life of the surrounding paving. When used in areas where there is little traffic, some tamping using a hand tamper or vibratory plate compactor may be required to begin the setting up process. In parking areas, a very light dusting of Portland cement before final compaction will accelerate the setting up process. Tools should be completely free of any cleaning agent prior to using or spreading Perma-Patch. After using cleaning agents to clean tools, wipe them clean and make sure they are dry. Bags of Perma-Patch are water resistant, but should not be stored or left in wet areas.